Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. In this video, we're going to make onion garlic free malai kofta. If you guys like this video, please don't forget to like my video, comment down below, and subscribe, guys. It truly means a lot. So without any further ado, let's get started. Here I am using 150 grams paneer. I'm using Swag brand, but you guys can use Nana or any other brands that whatever you guys like. And I'm just going to grate my paneer. Here I am just going to take my one boiled potato and I'm going to grate. Here I'm just going to mix my boiled potato and paneer. Here I am adding about 1 tablespoon salt, 1 tablespoon garam masala, 1 tablespoon chili powder, and 2 tablespoon all-purpose flour. And I'm going to mix all my ingredients together. Once it is nicely mixed, I'm going to roll them in small balls for koftas. So here I'm just going to heat my oil and I'm going to fry my koftas until they are crispy and golden. Here I'm going to take 1 tablespoon butter, and once it's melted I'm going to add about 6-7 cashews. Once it's nice and orange, I'm going to add about 1 tablespoon ginger and 2 green chilies. Once it's cooked, here I'm adding 2 bay leaves, 3 cloves, and 2 small cinnamon sticks. Here I'm going to add about 2 small tomatoes and let it cook. Here I'm going to let this cool down and then I'm going to blend everything together. Once our paste is ready, I'm going to take about 3 tablespoon oil and add about 2 tablespoon jiru and let it cook. Here I'm going to add 1 tablespoon turmeric powder. And then I'm going to pour my gravy mixture. So once my gravy starts bubbling, I'm going to add 1 tablespoon coriander powder, 1 tablespoon chili powder, and 1/2 tablespoon salt. Here I'm going to add about 1/2 cup of heavy cream. Here I am just going to let my gravy cook on a slow flame for about 5 minutes. So here's our malai kofta. Please do try it out and let me know down in the comments below how did you like this so I can have more videos for you guys. Until then fam, I'll see you guys next time.